getting really close to the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
To get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Fodor out before their chief arrives.
Come on. We don't have time.
We have
We should find them now.
We wait for reinforcements.
I have to hide.
Wake up!
That's gotta be you.
Stay out of sight.
Don't worry, I'll still find you.
You're not going to be hidden for long. seen something. What's going on?
Slippery old bastards.
They've seen us.
That's what we got here.
Oh, no.
They must have something to do with this.
That's gotta be you.
Stay away. Later.
Slippery little bastards.
We're here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodan is somewhere in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan, Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. Everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying? I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.
That's an entrance hall.
How do we get upstairs?
I see no door. But these sorts of iron bells. Look, they bear planet symbols. And here, the sun sits in their center. The order of the planets is not right.
How does the whole thing work?
There are locks for a key under each bell. It's one big mechanism.
But we don't have a key, so...
I think the key makes each bell pivot. But your sling may do the trick. Let's try from the left.
All right.
From left to right, the correct order is... Jupiter, Mars, the Sun, Venus, and Mercury. Jupiter's symbol looks like a Z. Like for Zeus. That's it. Jupiter.
What's next?
To Jupiter's right is Mars, the god of war. It's a shield crossed by a spear.
Spear? Shield. Mars, that's it.
Venus is the first to the right of the sun. It's shaped like a necklace. With a line going down.
I think this is
the
Venus.
The last one is Mercury, god of commerce. He carries a staff with two snakes intertwined. Your symbol is two snakes intertwined.
I'm done. That's all of them, I think.
Yes. Oh, look! That wall's a door. It's so archaic.
Good work. Let's go find this magister. Magister Vaudin, I'm Amicia de Rune.
A daughter. That explains why those brutes downstairs are so quiet. The Order was quite impressed by the way you put down the Inquisition in Guyenne.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
Not a choice. A calling. That of a carrier's protector.
A what?
A protector. Your function among the Order.
Wait, I'm not.
And you are?
I'm Lucas. I'm an alchemist too.
An apprentice. Does your magister know you entitle yourself?
Who cares? The Macula's woken up again. My brother needs your help, and the rats are already there.
Control your flame, Protector. Others are burned in it. Take my bag. Let's go see that carrier.
Magister Vaudin.
Where is he?
Upstairs.
How are you doing?
I'm scared.
Hugo, this is Magister Vaudin.
Hello.
We should start immediately. I will need silence.
Mother.
I'll handle it.
Lucas, come, right now.
Coming!
I heard Hugo cry. What's going on?
He didn't react well. He's having a seizure.
What? Mother! You must stop this. We don't know this man.
Amicia, this sort of thing was always likely. And this man is an exalted member of the most ancient college of alchemists that exists. The Order knows the Macula. Hugo is not alone. I'm here. We need Nightshade as soon as possible to calm the tremors. There is a herbalist in the outskirts of the city. It's at the other end of the Butcher's District, at the edge of the forest. You'll see.
Of course.
I'm coming. I feel useless here anyway.
Foul rain. We have a long way to go. Let's not waste time.
Things are getting worse and worse.
I know you're worried, but you should give Magister Vaudin some time.
Time? To do what? Make Hugo feel even worse?
He's conducting tests. But he knows what he's doing. He's the most competent in his domain.
Oh, enough of that! He's been treating my brother like an animal! No. We need another solution. Like this island Hugo dreams of.
A dream? What can we do with a dream, Amicia?
Just keep caring about him, please.
I care. But it's not enough anymore.
Everybody's gone.
I think it's through here.
I can't believe they blocked the way to the arena.
What's happened down there?
All right, Our gate should be over there.
What does that smell?
Oh, it stinks.
Well, that means we're on the right path. There it is. All right. You ready?
Yes. Let's go. Rotten flesh.
Yes, it's the butcher's district. It's the shortest way to the herbalist.
Come on, good people! I've got all the poultry you could ever want!
Pork, pork! To roast, to boil! Tastiest meat in the world!
Looks tasty, for sure.
Bah! Don't listen to that liar! We all know how dirty his pigs are!
Tried beef, you don't know what you're missing.
There's the city gate.
We're not there yet. And Hugo might even be getting worse right now. Let's hurry.
It will be all right.
Dad is all alone at home.
We'll go soon.
What's going on?
Let us through.
What's this?
Nothing good, it seems.
This district is now closed
what?
On the authority of the Count Victor of Arles. For your own safety, do not try to get inside.
You can't keep us out.
No, Hugo can't wait.
There might be another way in.
Tell us what's happening.
My children are in there. We know something's going on.
What are you hiding from us?
Did people die?
Where do you want us to go?
There's a back alley through there. What do you think?
Do you see a way in?
Wait. I think... Yes. Through here, Amicia.
It looks safe.
Is it someone's home?
We're just passing. Oh, you must be joking.
The butcher's dump. We're going in there.
Don't think. Just hold your breath. No.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Oh, no, don't tell me.
Yes, I got something in my mouth.
I said hold your breath.
I panicked.
Oh, Lucas.
All the living things that must be born from this.
Why in the world would you think about that?
It stops me from losing my mind.
But it takes me closer to losing mine.
Just think of it as matter being transformed.
Oh, Lord.
The ground is soaked with blood.
Like the arena. Oh, this whole place is just bait. There's a cart in the way. We have to keep going. Help me with this.
Yes.
Wait, no! What is that? No! Not them! Not again!
We're going to need fire, quick!
I knew it. They're already spreading. Now we'll have to go through them again.
We can do it. Just stay focused on getting it.
Yes. Yes.
You hear that? There are still people around.
They didn't evacuate the district. It's like in the arena.
The fires won't be bright enough to let us cross. For the mint.
Ah, they need to move.
They want that hanging carcass, right?
Of course they do.
They can't reach it. That bag. It's like the ones in the cart. Try hitting it with your sling.
What's that powder?
Saltpeter. It normally preserves meat, but it's thick enough to choke the flames.
Good to know. Lord, it's infested.
Paul, let's leave now!
Wait! The light!
Townsfolk?
I guess. How many are there left? Now the fire.
We'd need some salt, Peter.
Yes.